This is my map. This is my Lucio map, boys. Free off, Jeff. You guys, we'll just get all of the environmental kills. Like, there's no way it'll not work.
Except that it will not work, so.
Except for they'll just go the way where they can't pull off and we'll lose, yeah.
Well, that's when we, like, pinball them around to get them to the edge so we can knock them off.
Oh. It's okay, this is my main map anyway. One of them. I say I have, like, four, but...
Look at this team, we're gonna do great.
Look at this team!
Dad, I saw a video of the guy who voiced Lucio playing Lucio.
Oh my god, have you seen the video of the voice actor of McCree?
Yes, I have seen that. That's awesome.
The voice actor of McCree likes to play Overwatch and then say, like, it's high noon, like on voice chat. Like, in the McCree voice.
Oh, that's funny.
I don't know why it's taking me so long to load the games.
That's a great question.
Like, I only just got...
We're, like, already in-game, too.
I know,
like...
that's what I'm confused about. Unless it's just, like, doesn't like recording software.
Eat a dick!
Oh, yeah, this game notoriously does not like recording software, but that shouldn't be it. Like, it'll just not let you play the game. It's, like, its problem. Get frozen, bitch, off the ledge you go.
Zarya is entirely shields. She probably has 1 point of health and then 200 shield.
So their Pharah was flying over like this pit, like right over here, you guys, and
you froze her midair.
I froze her midair and she dropped.
Dick.
Yeah.
That's Frag actually Daddy. Really funny.
I just killed Frag Daddy.
Good. Alex Daddy getting wrecked.
Oh, by Quicklebick.
Being the only. Baddie on the team. The only baddie, obviously, because we're doing so well. Yeah. Oh, sticking!
But I walked away from you guys.
I'm gonna shield here.
Yes! What the heck, not?
Every team needs a baddie.
Oh, they're all pushing in now.
Oh, yep.
Four of them just walked in the door.
Yeah, as soon as I died, they just said our point now and fucked us, yeah.
Oh, Zach, so you're the reason we were holding that point, huh? Is that what you think?
I mean, the sustain was helping us quite a bit.
I don't know, Zach, how many gold medals do you have right now?
You probably
only
has one.
Only in healing, but that's important.
I don't know, Zach, how big silver. Is your dick right now, dude?
I got silver gold medals and
four other
medals.
Betcha is bigger!
It is, bitch!
Oh, what?
Dead. Yeah, hey. You may be going for the Tobosti, but I'm going for at least 5 penises.
Hey, you might be going for a toasty, but dang. You...
Damn, she went for the toasty, alright.
How many of them are on the point?
At least
definitely
one?
Definitely some number of them, yeah.
How did that not get any? Nice.
A good number.
Helpful.
I'm dead.
What the nuts? How did that go through... It went through Elijah's character and hit me. Like, Wart.
I forget who was here, if anybody was here when this happened. I think it was Elijah and Peoples. Thanks. But there was definitely a time where as Junkrat or Roadhog, I got launched off the edge of the map, and I just grabbed somebody and yanked them with me.
Oh yeah, that was.
Please no. Please. No.
God, fuck off, Zarya! Eat a dick!
There you go, she fucked off. She fucked right the fuck off the edge.
Oh, they're too
oh
loose.
Oh my god. The beam's being dropped, and I don't have mine, so...
Damn, they dropped the beat right as I high nooned.
Oh, right as I press Q, come on!
You guys get that ult, boys?
Zarya coming up.
Yep.
Oh my gosh, of course. She always. She...
Oh, Elijah.
I hate my life.
Do you still have
goodbye,
it?
Goodbye, Alex. Goodbye.
I tried to get in there.
I'm in, boys! No!
like I could have just said it.
Pretty, it's like a pretty good movie, not gonna lie.
It's like a good movie. I'm just Disney so movies. Sick of it. Like, I don't really want to see the new Finding Dory. Saw the first one like 100 times.
Hey, asshole!
He's fucking tired of CG fish.
You understand, Zach? I'm still butthurt though.
Do this.
Yeah, he's tired of CG fish.
Okay, that junk rat just wrecked us.
Alright, let's
somehow.
Push the point now.
Oh, by wrecked us, you mean heck? Killed two of us?
Yeah.
And almost died, and then did die?
Yep.
Oh, okay. Just making sure.
And then they...
Let's see if I can titty sprinkles the point with, grenades.
I redistributed their team to not hiding behind the pillar.
That's good. Fucking launching some shit down there. Huh! I don't think so, bitch.
Oh, that's our Junkrat.
Cool. Oh god, that's their Junkrat has ult.
Oh, no, that's
no,
not,
it's
ours.
Not, it's not.
I got very not ours.
I got both of them, though.
Oh, fucking, nice. Good job.
Fucking Matrix bullshit over here.
Oh.
Oh, never mind. Lel.
I walked around the corner and shot her in the leg, and that was all it took, apparently.
Wrecked.
Aww.
Get fucked, Vicky.
Oh, we got Tracer behind us.
He just, like, blocked his whole ult. Good job.
Tracer Zach, behind us on the point.
You dying to that Soldier 76 was on my kill cam. I see you for getting muted Nevi up.
Oh, you're talking to that, Zach. I'm like, what? I literally am still alive.
Oh god, where'd that Azorius go?
I pushed her as you hooked her. Yeah, I'll just throw it out, why not? Nope. Didn't get it. I just died.
Same.
Hey, come kill this soldier, Alice. Thank you.
Like, on demand.
That old... Alex, soldier, now!
I still appreciate D.Va's ult, though, because it makes the enemy have to, like, run rather than continue fighting.
Yeah, it's,
Got her.
It's much better
actually,
used defensively,
play,
actually.
Even,
Oh my god, so on, well, on map well, a D.Va fucking, like, flung her ult into the air and, like, sniped it, so that, like, the notification that it was about to blow up didn't even, like, appear until it landed directly on top of all of us and killed us all.
Oh, yeah, I've seen JP do that, actually, quite a bit. He's pretty good at it.
It was infuriating. Infuriating? It was infuriating. It, like, blew up at, like, direct eye level, and it was just like, are you...
11 health.
Just gotta start launching. I'm just launching at this point. I'm just launching.
Nope. Got myself.
I'm just launching.
I didn't even know they had a Hanzo TBH.
They just launched recently.
I'm just launching.
How did they already get ult then?
Well, not recently. Like halfway through the match.
Oh yeah, just five of them contesting that point? Well,
yeah.
Fuck, dude.
That is a point that they own. Alright, we're gonna see if I can pull some bullshit. I'm gonna pull some bullshit.
I need to back up and heal.
Alright, boys. Oh. We're going for that sneaky Junkrat ult.
Oh. How does this guy already have ult? What?
Wait, he's... Last time he used ult was like
a couple
minutes ago, Zach.
Get in there.
I feel like every time I've walked on the point, Roadhog ult!
No.
God damn it.
How does he already have ult? What?
Because he got a lot of kills, Zach. It's almost like ults aren't based off of time, they're based off of killing stuff.
Yeah. Zachary, you are the saltiest player in this game, I swear.
He's becoming more salt than player at this point.
Yeah. He is just composed of sodium.
Saying, we're just God bashing you today.
Well, it's just because he's salty all the time.
True.
It's like, it's not. We don't
I have like 50 minutes of Overwatch footage of Zach being
mad. Excuse me, if I don't want two Hanzo happening within a minute, like, that's just...
Ian, our bashing on him consists of using the word salt in different ways.
I know.
But like, he had like two ults in a minute. That was kind of fucking dumb.
It means he was doing a good job, Zachary.
That means dumb. he was doing a good job. He's playing Hanzo on like a map that's just a circle in the middle of everything. How in the world was he doing well?
Because it's not a very large circle.
Well, Zach, you see, he was shooting the arrows, and the arrows were hitting people.
Nobody should ever deserve. Yeah, 1,000,000%.
God, Zach is upside down.
Speaking of tilted, congratulations on gold. What?
Why would you congratulate anybody for playing League?
Dude, did you see the new Vayne skin, Alex?
No.
What's League?
Wait, who is doing this?
Vayne. Or Sona. Well, okay.
Oh my god. What?
Yeah, dude. Maybe shit like that works in Dota, but not in Legend League.
League of Jeffs.
That's true.
You like not touch me. Dota. Dota!
I know. Shut the front of your mouth.
Dude, flashback to that, that time. Oh.
Can you not, like, Farrah, homie, why'd you leave me? Get
in there. Yeah, I did. I saw you.
Hey, me?
Who's playing Farrah?
Me, what do you want?
Why'd you leave me?
What do you mean, leave you?
You left me in that room and I literally just got 1v1'd by Winston because...
I wasn't in that room with you for a while. Like, I never, like, was in that room.
But, like... There was a Farrah standing next to me.
I wasn't in the room. It was their Farrah, man.
No, it totally... I actually haven't
been in the point for a while.
No, it wasn't that room. It was the room outside the point.
I didn't see you.
Yeah, I like walked through the door and then I was like, hey, we can kill all those Winston. He's like, nah.
I have other things to do. I'm gonna fly. Please no. Please no.
Oh my gosh, fuck this for free!
I saved your life. It's high butts. Everybody look out. The butts.
The butts
Where's
are high.
The butts? How high are butts?
High.
Oh fuck, I have 5 health. 5 health. Actual
I got the
baby.
Butts. I got the butts.
Touch the butt?
No.
Touched?
No.
He got it.
He got the butt.
Guys, is there a Roadhog behind us? Guys, Roadhog?
Good shit, Rua.
Alright!
Bullshit, I'm out. I need heals. Bitch. Please. Please, no, McCree. Please, no. I'm an innocent little Farrah. I'm an Egyptian. It's racist to kill me. Fuck.
It's racist to kill me?
Wow, playing the racism card.
And I ended up killing myself because my jump was on cooldown.
Oh my god.
Oh, that wasn't ours. I saw that Farrah fly into the air and I was just like, yes, okay.
I thought they were actually pushing the point. Now they are.
Oh, my they're gonna get it.
Monkey!
No. Oh shit.
Yep, that's a rule.
Ah! Dicks!
I need some life. Oh!
Same.
You got alts, use them. No one has alts.
Oh, nobody has alts except for
Elijah.
Their
that was
Lucio,
a weird
of
hook.
Course.
Yeah, that was a.
Can you
odd hook.
Fuck off, McCree?
Can we get in there, maybe?
I'm touching it, team. Team. I am holding this point as long as I can.
Sam. Oh, I fucking died. I'm just in there launching rockets.
Is that ours or theirs? That's theirs, GG.
We don't have a Junkrat. Oh yeah, we do.
I'm still on the point. Oh, I'm dead. Now we're still here. Stop saying GG, Zach.
God damn.
Now you can say GG because they finally cleared us off.
That was...
Bye, guys. Bye.
That was close.
That was dead.
I know. I just had to go. I couldn't. Play
of the game. Zenith.
I think it's X-Nith. Fire it will.
Wow, she got in there for that melee.
Good ult. Except
thumbs.
Hey, what up?
Hey, what up? Hit that boy.
Yeah, that's how that meme goes.
Whatever. Hey.
Sorry, you're right, Hunter. It's look, that guy. Hello, friends.
Look, it is that chap. I am surprised to see you. Hello.
Look, that chap approacheth.
He is heading this way.
That chap approacheth.